Like all good stories, this one takes place back in time, beyond the reaches of the longest memory. In this time, the space between the seen and the unseen, the known and the unknowable, wasn't as cloudy as it is today. Rock, river, and wind, each alive with breath and spirit, the affairs of humankind entangled with those of the gods. As our story begins, the world has just emerged from darkness. Amanatsayas, goddess of the sun, and her brother, Suzaroi, the storm god, have fought as always. This time with terrible consequences. It was a result. Sister, brother, sun, and storm. He was a willful, vexatious fellow. She, envious, spiteful, and proud. It had been left to Uzume, the goddess of laughter, to return light to the world. And now, with the sun once more shining in the sky, with a humble promise of repentance, brother has ventured more into the human world. But sister does not trust brother, so she summons Crow. Beacon fly, beholden to the sun, Crow sets off into the sky, following the thunderclap, the hurricane, the trail of flattened trees and wasted crops towards the dark horizon, to seek peace.